To help you keep your hoop in plane, try setting up two chairs opposite each other and practicing your drills, letting the hoop go between the chairs but without touching. This is particularly useful for your weaving drills. Using the chairs is also really useful if you don't have access to a studio or mirrors.